Hey, I work hard every motherfucking day, yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, but today is my day, it's my day. And no matter what they say, it's my day. La, 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 yeah. Roll up to the spot, feeling real good. Think you gon' talk shit, you better not. My homies real hood. They say, Logic, why you do that? I don't know, I don't know. Yeah, they used to be like, who that? I don't know, I don't know. Now they know my name wherever I go. Used to think that's what I wanted, but now I just don't know. No, I can't fuck with that. Nuck if you bucking back. Yeah, I've been working, but I ain't got nothing back. Tell me the daily now. Hold up, wait, really now. All of that shit you been talking just silly now. It's as quick as you rise, just as quick as you could fall. Oh no, 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 I can't fuck with that at all. Can't fuck with that at all. I work hard every motherfucking day, yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. But today is my day, it's my day. And no matter what they say, it's my day.
Yeah,
a bunch of other shit I shouldn't mention. Cause she got daddy issues for days, for days and days. But today, she ain't got shit to do. Her ride along with you. So we gon' fuck around and vibe and vibe and vibe and vibe. I'm tryna live my life, but am I doing it right? Yeah, I'm tryna live my life, but am I doing it right? They tell me I'm the man, you the man right now. You the man right now with the whole wide world in the palm of your hand right now. Fuck the lights and the cameras and the money and the fame, I'ma do it for the fam right now. I'ma get it for the 301 and the RATTPAC, cause you know I work hard every motherfucking day, yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. But today is my day, it's my day. And no matter what they say, it's my day. La, 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 yeah.
Trial, and of course I didn't make it. They were taking like the top 8 guys or whatever. Alan and LeVar's brother ended up telling me like I was number 9 on the list, and that's cool by all means. Then they told me to come to the one in Houston the next day, and I showed up, and they ended up telling me to go home. And just with that, it made me work even harder and work on my game some more. Just try to tell me, like, it just shows me, like, where I was at as a player. And I'm like, low-key, we've been, like, we lost a couple of games and stuff like that, a couple close ones that we should have won. And it just, like, it filled me even more to, like, up my game to another level. And this summer, like, I've been working all day, every day, and putting in as much work as I can. And that's the crazy thing. Like, I feel like I've taken my game to, like, a whole new level. And I'm definitely ready for that spotlight. Like, I think I just recently got invited to a camp in Vegas, so that was definitely fun. And I'm waiting to see how that's going to turn out. But I'm glad that the JBA didn't take me, and I'm glad that we didn't win those games, because like I feel like I played my best, and I was playing really great basketball. But like now, the type of basketball that I'm playing now, another level. Vegas better watch out.
Full speed, go.
Yeah.
They want to recap. That's pretty dope out there. That's another what he's doing. You know, it's pretty dope. That was my first, like, pro combine thing. And they went just a bunch of drills, so I'm really not good at drills, but I think I did a B minus. Dustin said I did like a B minus. Matt, my trainer, said I did like a B minus. And then I had my homie come watch as well. He said B, B minus. And honestly, I think that's what kind of grade I give myself, B minus as well. So, I had to make some shots. Shots that I normally make on a daily basis, like in my sleep, I wasn't really making those. But throughout the day, I just kept my energy. Never let those missed shots affect my game. I played D and I made plays, and I think that's what, you can't ask for much more, you know what I'm saying? In games, you're not gonna make every shot. Like, Curry doesn't even make every shot, so. I just think that was it. Tomorrow, we're gonna be playing games, and I play at 10 a.m., so that's gonna be fun. And you know, in games, I ball out. Peace, y'all, way the only way. Baby!